Catholic Charities of Central Florida brings forth God's mercy to people who are suffering and in need of compassion. The ministry of Catholic Charities of Central Florida is founded on the corporal and spiritual works of mercy, feeding the hungry, healing the sick, welcoming the stranger, instructing the uninformed, comforting the afflicted.
Catholic Charities is really the most visible means that we have as Catholics to show the community what God's love is all about. Feeding the hungry is considered a corporal work of mercy because it's called for in the scripture. We are actually carrying out God's work when we feed the hungry. And unfortunately in our community across Central Florida, there are so many people who are hungry, so many children who are hungry.
Families come to us because they've had a crisis that they could not control, such as car repairs and illness and things of that nature, and they don't know how to pay their bills. And they're facing eviction, their utilities are going to be turned off, and sometimes they just don't have any food in the home. And the only way to lead to self-sufficiency, they need to be whole again.
Right now, I work with youth from Iraq mostly, some Cubans, Colombians, Haitians. These refugee families coming from countries mostly because of the war in their country, they're just hoping for a better life. Most of these families, when you talk to the parents, they're telling us, we are here for our kids. We want better life for our kids. It makes me feel so wonderful to be able to change one child's life. But it's not just me, it's all these people who are involved.
When we are merciful, we experience a spiritual blessedness, a divine satisfaction that comes from a right relationship with God. With your support, we help people to find shelter or stay in their homes and avoid eviction or foreclosure. We provide food to people who are hungry. We provide life-saving medical care to people who are uninsured to our free medical and dental clinics. We cared for the serious needs of refugees and immigrants. But there are many more people who cry out for mercy. Please pray for the families we serve. God will bless you, as Jesus assured us. Blessed are the merciful.